हेलो किड्स, दिस इज़ भारती जायसवाल टीचिंग यू इंग्लिश ग्रामर। इंग्लिश ग्रामर में हम लोग टेंस कर रहे थे, जिसमें हमने सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस एंड प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस कर रखा है। नाउ वी आर डूइंग सिंपल पास्ट टेंस। सिंपल पास्ट टेंस में आपने देखा था, द सिंपल पास्ट टेंस टॉक्स अबाउट एक्शंस व्हिच टुक प्लेस सम टाइम अगो। मीन्स जो वर्ब होते हैं सिंपल पास्ट टेंस के, वो वर्ब क्या एक्सप्रेस करते हैं? They express actions that took place some time ago. In the simple past tense, we use the past tense form of verbs, you know. तो past tense form of verb हमें बताते हैं कि actions took place some time ago और over भी हो गया। तो now we will do exercise to clear simple past tense. So the first one is, here the question is, change the verb into simple past tense and rewrite the sentences. The first one is, I wake up early. All these sentences are in simple present tense. You have to convert it into simple past tense. So you will do here, I woke up early. Means woke is the past tense form of verb wake. So we will write here, I woke up early. Next one is, I like ice cream. You will write here, I liked ice cream. Liked is the study word, or you can say past tense form of the verb like. Next is, I walked to school. I walked to school. तो आपको यहाँ पे लिखना है, I walked to school. You have to add ed to the main verb to make its past tense form. So I walked to school. She writes a letter to her father. She wrote a letter to her father. Wrote is the past tense form of verb write. Sonali buys flowers for her mother. Sonali bought flowers for her mother. Bought is the past tense form of verb buy. Now we will see negative sentences in past tense. You know that in negative sentences we will use did not plus original form of the verb. जब भी हम negative sentence बनाते हैं, verb का original form ही use करते हैं, but यहाँ आपको not के साथ did भी use करना है, since it's a past tense. So the first one is, the bus reached on time. तो आप लिखेंगे, द बस डिड नॉट रीच ऑन टाइम। आपने डिड लगाया, नॉट लगाया एंड ओरिजिनल फॉर्म ऑफ द रीच्ड रीच लगाया। तो द बस डिड नॉट रीच ऑन टाइम। मीना कॉल्ड सोमा लास्ट इवनिंग। मीना डिड नॉट कॉल सोमा लास्ट इवनिंग। मिसेस सेन टॉट अस म्यूजिक। मिसेस सेन डिड नॉट teach us music. Did not लगाया, जो past tense form हो गया, और फिर original form of the verb teach लगाया। Mrs. Sen did not teach us music. They went to the doctor immediately. Went is the past tense form of verb go. तो आपको यहाँ पे लिखना है, they did not go to the doctor immediately. Clear है? The next one is, Mona wrote the answers neatly. Mona did not write the answers neatly. आपने did लगाया, जो past tense form हो गया, और फिर आपने original form of the verb use किया, write. Mona did not write the answers neatly. Kunal wrote a letter to his sister. Kunal did not write a letter to his sister. Clear? Last one is, Neelam came to return the books. Neelam did not come to return the books. Did not लगाया, जो past tense form हो गया, और फिर original form of the main verb come का use किया. तो now that's all for today. I hope negative sentence और simple past tense दोनों ही clear हो गए होंगे. Thank you.